my gosh, another one. Why am I doing this? You know, I started out doing this, like, one episode a day, and then I did, like, two a day. Because I don't always have time where I can, like, be completely alone and just record. But, like, so now I'm doing a whole bunch, like, once, and then not watching them for a while. Oh my gosh, this gets terrible watching. This is the third one I'm gonna watch, like, in a row now. Oh, this is so bad. I'm starting to regret watching this at all, but especially watching them, like, three at a time. Okay, so this one seems just like another boring piece of crap. Fluttershy takes it upon herself to treat Princess Celestia's ailing bird without permission. So she's gonna try to help, and she's not gonna be able to, even though she thinks she can. And then the lesson is that she's not she needs to trust that she doesn't know what she's doing, or something. It's just gonna be another simple, boring lesson. I'm gonna hate it. It's gonna be so overly long, so boring. There's just gonna be nothing here. And that's it. That's what this is gonna be. There's nothing to this show. It is so bad. Again, though, I mean, the ridiculous bronies say that this gets good later on, and that's why I'm testing their word. That's one of the reasons why I'm watching this. Because that's the defense they have, is that it gets good later on. But that's a terrible defense, because a good show would be good from episode one. Like Gravity Falls or Rick and Morty. But this is terrible. 20 versus 22. Episode 22 episodes in, it's still terrible. This is just gonna be a pile of shit after pile of shit. And then maybe, like, I remember one of the comments I saw, I think, said to watch the last two episodes of season 4. And apparently that's when it gets good. So if that's the case, each of these seasons has 26 episodes, I think. So it's about 25. So it's gonna be about 100 episodes in. Oh no. 100 episodes. That's 2,000 minutes. How many hours is that? So too many. That's so many. Oh, it's gonna be forever before this is even supposed to not be infuriating. But I'm gonna keep torturing myself, because I have to know. I have to know if they're actually just liking some dumb kids show, or if there actually is something to this. Like, I've heard some people say that this show has changed their life. Their life, I mean, not life. Like, this has been extremely impactful on them. Like, what? What do you mean? How can this be impactful? There's gotta be just some huge, insane, dramatic shift. I'm lost for words. Here we go again. I'm injecting the sword into my head to give myself a manual brain aneurysm or something like that. So, like, why can't this bunny talk? But then a bunch of other random characters can. Because it's, I guess, like, the small animals are supposed to be actual animals. But then the, like, the ponies are supposed to be humans. And then, like, some other animals, like the bison and the zebra. I don't know. It's so unclear. I wish I was missing this episode. Bunny's the funniest character so far, because it's entirely relying on visual humor. The bunny is the most well-written part of this show so far. No dialogue, but it was still able to make some, like, actual or visual gags. It's kind of funny. Every second of this theme song is someone jamming another needle into my eyeball. Or more my ears than eyes. The visuals aren't that terrible. It's this freaking singing that makes me want to jab my ears off with a rusty spoon. They're just not gonna talk. This reminds me of that Drake and Josh episode. Josh is trying to see Oprah. I'm pretty sure it's Oprah, not Oprah, who he hit, like, in a car or whatever. And then, they're just these two guys in suits that just tase him every time he walks to go to the door, because they just don't say anything. Now, unlike this, because this is just boring. So, does that mean that all those pies have spit on them? Wait, yeah, those are Pinkie Pie's parents. So she has parents, but no one else seems to have parents. Because then even, like, because Apple Bloom just lives with Applejack, and they're sisters. And then, what is it? Rarity's sister, whatever her name was, they live together and they're just sisters. Is this supposed to be a funny joke? Like, what, they don't know how to behave themselves at a... Okay, so it's a manners episode? But yeah, so it's like Pinkie Pie is like a little kid, basically. I mean, you can tell just by the way she's acting. And the other ones are like awkward adults, kind of. Is she gonna eat that? Oh, okay. Like, ugh, God. So she doesn't give a shit. They're like over-treating her. Ugh, this is so dumb. Wait, what? What the fuck? Wish all the characters looked like that. This is just boring. But okay, so now Fluttershy is gonna steal the bird, and then okay, so the bird's gonna need to be like that. The bird is supposed to be all broken. It's over 7.5 minutes into the episode, and the main point just got introduced. What? How did they manage to waste that much time? Like, this episode should be beginning to wrap up and get to the end of its conflict by now, but they just wasted so much time by dragging everything out. They're just introducing the main in conflict now. This joke stopped being funny after the first time. How long is this gonna keep going on? It's just boring. Everything but the pill. It looks like a watermelon, not soup. What is it gonna drown in the soup? I have so little to say about this. Like most of the other episodes have we're singing. Most of the other episodes have something. They have just stupid things going on. This is back to like a lot of the ones from the beginning where just nothing happened the entire episode. Just so much nothing. Most of the episodes have something going on. This is just scene after scene after fucking scene of nothing. Look, what is the point of all this? There's nothing. It's not funny. It doesn't further the plot. You could do all of this in like 30 seconds and it'd be way more interesting as a montage. The delay and how slow every little bit of animation comes out. Oh, here it comes. What is this going to be, Twilight? It's bad. No way. What's really bad is that this episode hasn't ended yet. She's there. They're not going to ask about it, though. What? Look, again, this coughing scene. This isn't funny, and it's just going on for a while. Oh, when will this end? Oh my god. It's not going to do anything. It's not going to do. Or how about decapitate you? I have nothing to say. This is just unfunny joke after unfunny joke after non-progressing the scene. Also, there's another animation error there. The pet didn't have any feathers while they were in the cage. And here's another montage that they somehow still make really slow. Kind of looks like that weird, what was his name, Woodpecker? Woody Woodpecker. For some reason, they made a movie out of. I saw a bunch of reviews of that. It just looks hilariously bad. Yep, Scooby-Doo door scene. Every cartoon ever does this. Did Gravity Falls do that? I think it did. What, the one where they go in Stan's mind, maybe? Actually, I don't know. Did they do that in Gravity Falls? I'm not sure. This is just the worst attempt at anything. Wait, is it gonna die? What? Wait, oh no, it's just gonna fuse back into something. What's it called? The Phoenix? Is it actually dead? Okay, no, it's not actually dead. It's just gonna get born again. Like the Phoenix thing in Harry Potter. At least in the movie, I never read the books. Every line Pinkie Pie says makes everything worse. Yep, it's just gonna come back. Oh, is it supposed to actually be a phoenix? Oh, okay, yeah, it is just a phoenix. I actually hoped it would just be dead. Why? I don't get it. It doesn't make any sense. Why do they say the title? Like, it's not her pony. She doesn't own it. It's not her property. So why is... What? I guess it's just to have a... It's just so they can force the... What am I saying? Is it done yet? It's gotta be close to the end. Just one. Roll the goddamn credits. Give me out of here. Finally. Oh my gosh, this was bad. I don't know if it's just because I've seen three of these in a row now, or this one is just as bad as it feels, but this was so goddamn bad. The worst one so far. Two out of ten. Like, I feel like I can't give any of these episodes less than a 2 out of 10, because at the very least, they have consistent, you know, animation and voice acting. I mean, it's nothing special, but it's like, it's consistent, and it's, you know, it's in its own style, so I at least have to give it that. This is the worst episode so far, though, easily. Okay, so Princess Celestia is in the thing, doing a visit, and she has a pet with her, and it's this old-looking, dead-inside-looking thing that's, like, coughing and losing all its feathers. It's a bird. It's losing all its feathers, and it looks like it's gonna freaking die. It looks like Celestia doesn't know how to take care of the pet. Fluttershy can't stand the sight of it, so she steals the bird to try and heal it up or whatever. And then they go through a bunch of dumb antics of her trying to heal it. And then the royal guard people start trying to look for the bird. And then Princess Celestia finds out that Fluttershy took the bird, and then as that happens, the bird, like, burns up into a pile of ashes. But it turns out the bird's a phoenix, so it doesn't matter. The bird was just fucking with the Fluttershy, and that's it. Oh my gosh, this was so boring. Every scene dragged on, just on and on and on. There's nothing to say about it. Half the scenes weren't even, like, attempts at humor, or furthering the plot, or making an interesting statement, or anything. It's just a bunch of filler bullshit. And there's only that one A-plot, this one tiny little idea for a plot that has just been stretched and dragged out into 20 minutes. Oh my god. God. Like, there's been a few points where I'm watching this where there's, like, either a few ones where it's so bad it's funny, or there was the one episode with the rain boom, whatever it was, when they all went to the clouds, that had the stage fright representation. So there's been little moments where it's like, okay, maybe this is going to go somewhere, maybe this is going to stop being boring, but no, it just gets worse every time. It's just the same scene, I think like 15 times probably. The same scene of Fluttershy looking at the bird, the bird's all looks like it's dying, and she tries to give something to the bird, and then this unfunny joke gets spread out, gets stretched out to a point where it's not funny at all, and then it just goes on and on and on and fucking on. Oh my god. That was 20 minutes, and it felt like 20 hours. Okay, that's a bit of an exaggeration, but that felt like it was an hour. Why? Jeez. Oh, I really hope this starts just being so bad it's funny, at least. Then at least that'd be something. I laughed one time when the bird just burst into ashes because I actually thought it was going to be dead, even though I knew it wasn't actually going to be dead, because that's, nothing's going to die in this show. It'd be way too dark for a dumb baby show. Ugh, god. Checkmate, atheists. Hell is real. And it's this show.